Tonight on Fox 66 News, the jury comes back with a verdict in the John Grazioli murder trial, guilty on all counts. State Attorney General Josh Shapiro files legal action against UPMC, saying the system has strayed from its charitable mission, and a new owner for one of downtown's most iconic buildings.